praising the sun at the Claddock Stones, I stared out across the Firth of Clyde. From the east coast of Arran, where Brodick Bay spins a treacherous tide. From the east coast of Arran, the summer sun rose up and out over Saltcoats and Troon. Over Robbie Burns' country it passed as it dazzled the late afternoon. So I made my way south down the coast by a lamb-lash stone circle. And I lingered a while, you know me, I like a stone circle. But from Lamlash Bay, holy islands in the way, so at King's Cross I stood on the dune. Over Robbie Burns' country the summer sun blazed on that late afternoon. Yes, we were west of Burns, looking east, images of something distressing. But today the sun is round and bright, in Scotland that's more than a blessing. It's a bleeding miracle. Down the Glen Ashdale burn towards Glen Ashdale Falls, they did follow their hearts. Lots of pink Scotsmen without suntan lotion, it's rare in these parts. Blotchy but happy, they stared at the ocean. From Lady Isle rises the moon. Over Robbie Burns' country the summer sun blazed in that late afternoon. Yes, we were west of Burns, facing east, images of something distressing. But today the sun is round and bright, in Scotland that's more than a blessing. It's a bleeding miracle. I followed the sun round the south coast of Arran on its cloudless trajectory to the Torry Lynn cairn, where the ancients were buried in chambers that faced out to sea. Ancient astronomy, or some like to claim, though their evidence often is vague. Then I saw that the great long stone chambers were sighted on Ailes a Craig. Oh, Ailes a Craig, 1,000 feet high, your pillar of granite stands all alone. That's why the smugglers and revenue men all call Ailes a Craig Paddy's milestone. And the bard was a revenue man, Robbie Burns was a revenue man. So he knew Ailes a Craig as both poet and revenue man. He sang Duncan fleeched and Duncan prayed, but Meg was as deaf as Ailes a Craig. Meg was as deaf as Ailes a Craig. Take it down. Now I'm English, I'm Saxon, I'm German, I know, and we like to invade. Though a part of me is Dr. Johnson, a bigger part's General Wade.
But when I'm long in my grave, I hope folks hereabouts will remember this Sassenach tune. Over Robbie Burns' country, the summer sun blazed as half-naked Scotsmen without rain became crazed. But I was too blissed out to even feel fazed on that late afternoon.